I'm sorry. I know these words are inadequate, but I'm truly sorry for what you're experiencing right now. Please let me know if there's anything that I can do to help. Wishing you peace and strength during this difficult time. I know I kinda take away your pain, but I can listen to if you'd like to talk about it. My home is open to you whenever you need it. Even if it's just for a change of scenery and a cup of coffee, you are always welcome.